Welcome to Basic Science Series. Today we are going to discuss about amino acid glycine. Glycine is an amino acid that has a single hydrogen atom as its side chain. It is the simplest amino acid with the chemical formula NH2 CH2 COOH. Glycine is one of the major proteinogenic amino acids. Proteinogenic amino acids are the amino acids that are incorporated biosynthetically into proteins during translation. The word proteinogenic means protein creating. It is encoded by all the codons starting with GG. For example, GGU, GGC, GGA, and GGG. Very important point is that glycine is integral to the formation of alpha-helices in secondary protein structure due to its compact form. For the same reason, it is the most abundant amino acid in collagen triple-helices. Glycine is a colorless, sweet-tasting crystalline solid. Because of its sweet taste, it is named as glycine. It can fit into hydrophilic or hydrophobic environments due to its minimum side chain of only one hydrogen atom. Let's talk about its physiological functions. The principal function of glycine is as a precursor to proteins. Most proteins incorporate only small quantities of glycine, a notable exception being collagen, which contains about 35% glycine due to its periodically repeated role in the formation of collagen helix structure in conjunction with hydroxyproline. In higher eukaryotes, aminolivulinic acid, the key precursor for porphyrins, is biosynthesized from glycine and succinyl coenzyme A by the enzyme ALA synthase. One of the most important characteristics of glycine that most of you are unaware of is that it is also a neurotransmitter inhibitor. Means it interferes with the release of neurotransmitter signals within the spinal cord. When glycine receptors in neurons are activated, chloride enters the neuron via ionotropic receptors, causing an inhibitory postsynaptic potential, which can cause synaptic paralysis due to the uninhibited muscle contraction. Glycine is not widely used in foods for its nutritional value, except in infusions. Instead, glycine's role in food chemistry is as a flavoring agent. It is slightly sweet and it also has preservative properties. Metal glycinate complexes, for example copper glycinate, are used as supplements for animal feeds. Glycine is a significant component of some solution used in SDS page method of protein analysis. It serves as a buffering agent, maintaining pH and preventing sample damage during electrophoresis. Glycine is also used to remove protein labeling antibodies from Western blot membranes to enable the probing of numerous proteins of interest from SDS page gel. This allows more data to be drawn from the same specimen, increasing the reliability of the data, reducing the amount of sample processing and number of sample required. This process is known as stripping. The presence of glycine outside the earth was confirmed in 2009, based on the analysis of samples that had been taken in 2004 by the NASA spacecraft Stardust from Comet Wild 2. The discovery of extraterrestrial glycine boosted the theory of Panspermia, which claims that the building blocks of life are widespread throughout the universe. I hope now you know a lot of exciting information about glycine. If you like the video, please subscribe to the YouTube channel for new videos. Thank you and namaste.